your hand in my hand.
I could never choose to love another.